Hello, everybody. It's Tommy, and welcome back to another Create-A-Sim for the Disney Save. Today, we're going to be adding a Disney princess to the save file, and it is none other than Snow White. So let's go ahead and get started today. Snow White has one of the new aspirations. She is going to be a country caretaker. She is a good, neat animal enthusiast. She is going to be, of course, a self-employed royal, which is something that we've kind of implemented for a lot of the Disney princesses so far. Snow White is extremely optimistic and shows kindness to everyone she comes across. She is the embodiment of innocence and exceptionally charming. People almost immediately want to befriend her when meeting her, and some even fall quickly in love. Animals instinctively trust her, and she also loves to care for them. She's made many friends with the animals of the forest, from birds to squirrels and deer. Snow White is a princess by blood, but she's been cast out of her kingdom by her wicked stepmother. She currently lives with seven dwarves in a cozy cottage deep in the woods. Despite her hardships, you would not find Snow complaining. She makes the best of most situations and has taken to caring for her new friends and the cottage they live in by way of baking, cleaning, gardening, and more. She will be a part of the Disney Princesses Club. We still kind of have to sort out how we're going to break that up into potentially two clubs, but for right now, we have enough slots available that she can go ahead and be a part of that. Snow White has a beautiful singing voice that is timeless and enchanting. She loves to sing and play music with the dwarves. She also really enjoys housework and spends most of her time cooking and cleaning. She will be a five-star celebrity with a pristine reputation, which again is something that we have done for all of the Disney princesses. Now we are going to go ahead and break this up to do the seven dwarves in another Create-A-Sim video that should be coming out later this week. I wanted to kind of just feature Snow White in her own video. I've been doing that for a lot of these bigger, really important Disney princess characters in general, but like those main characters, I really like to kind of break it up into two videos. And we have a lot. We have a full household. It's going to be Snow and obviously the seven dwarves. So we have a full 8-sim household with this one. And so for now, yes, she will be living in the cottage with the seven dwarves. She could, of course, potentially down the line end up living in the castle. It's kind of up to you, depending on the castle, where we put it, if we do it at all. We should be able to have enough room for it, but for now, she can go ahead and stay here. It's one of those situations where we've done that for a lot of the other Disney princesses as well, and then you kind of have open discretion as far as like moving characters around to wherever you feel like you might need them for storytelling purposes. Now, again, cottage living has really, really come in handy for the outfit choice here. I actually managed to find a perfect skirt. I wasn't sure at first because it wasn't coming up under the yellow color swatch category filter thing, but I think it's Get Famous comes with a yellow skirt that is the exact color, and it is also just long enough so that you can kind of still see the shoes. And I really wanted to do this almost pieced together look, similar to how we did Rapunzel, because the top and the bottom are so different. It's a lot easier to get something that I think resembles what you want a lot better if you do sort of like a piecing of something together rather than trying to find dresses in the full body, full outfit category. So I ended up going with the bright yellow Get Famous skirt and then cottage living shoes and then a cottage living shirt. It's actually the same one that Rapunzel wears where it kind of has those puffed out sleeves at the shoulders, but in the blue color swatch, and it has all these little beautiful mushrooms and flowers and animals all over it. It's very Snow White. It obviously has a little bit more detail and it's a little different than how she is actually dressed in the movie. But I think as far as Sims goes, this is probably like, I'm so glad we have cottage living now because this is so much closer for this character than I really thought we were going to get. I even got so lucky that the hair that I chose has a hair clip in it that comes in red. So even though we're not going to be able to do her signature red bow as well, we can still kind of have a tribute to it with this hairstyle. So that is going to be Snow White. I hope that you like her. Let me know what you thought of her in the comment section down below, and stay tuned later in the week for the seven dwarves. If you missed her cottage, recently made that, so go check that out in the playlist, also linked in my description box down below. If you would like to support the Disney Save on Patreon, you can do so by clicking the link in my description box down below or the one at the end of the video. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more. Hit that little bell icon below to turn on post notifications so you can get updated every single time I post, and I will talk to you all in the next one.